Now in East Lake resident now, so today I will go to visit two of my friends, and they are East Lake daily cleaners. So hi guys.
Hi.
Hello. Yes, I ask to see your working environment, please.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, let's go. This one, okay. Wow, it's your tools, right? Okay.
Yeah, two people clean.
Two people clean, and then when you finish cleaning, then how you, where you will, you there? This one. And this is all the rubbish separate them, right?
Rubbish.
Yeah. So this is there are the working places, and this is all everyday. There the we do for the protected environment.
In all is like.
Yeah.
All throw.
Yeah.
This one.
Yes, this
one.
One
take, yeah.
Must have the. Oh, I got it. Oh, okay. Come. Let's go. This is rubbish separate, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so. So, guys, now you can see why. It's like the rest of the environment. Why it's so beautiful? Because every day our cleaners friend, they do this is what they do for us and what they do for the environment protect for us, right? And this is every day's separate rubbish, right? Here is everyday's the. Here is also the everyday's the rubbish has been separated and get to the government. And this is the daily life rubbish, and this one is, and this one is the papers rubbish for the recycling. Wow. So now is morning, and the environment departments come and take the rubbish away for the recycling and deal with others' rubbish. We are here now in UPN Environment Faculty. Then let's see what our school do for environment protect. As now we can see, this is the oil left over from the mill. This one we cannot directly put it down, or that will affect the environment. So what can we do is use the oil water separator. This one can be used to separate the water from the oil, so that the water is the water, the oil is the oil, then it will not affect the environment. That as a student, what we can do for protect environments,
we should always comprehend and take it, treat like nature and environment as a friend, like if you have a friend, you will treat that friend very good. That you have to nourish it, you have to keep it clean, you have to always keep a good relationship is as much as the environment, that we should always take care of our environment by actually following just normal procedures where we just throw dust, like the rubbish, to the proper place. Try to follow, try not to use always plastic bags.
Yeah.
Because like we just like we don't want to harm nature, because if we harm it, we harm ourselves as well. Let us fly, la-di-da-di-da-di-da, to the golden sky. It's the paradise of smile where the sun always shines. La-da-di-da-di-da-di-da.
阿姨，我想問下你，你覺得馬來西亞嗰邊咧環保做得點樣啊？做得好唔好？
我哋呢度嘅環保咧，唔係個個一有責任做咯，即係佢哋仲未有咁嘅知識啦。環保係有人有做嘅，但係唔係個個人做啦。好似對我哋本地人嚟講咧，都好多有做嘅，但係對外地嚟嗰啲外勞咧就比較爭啲，仲爭好遠咯，仲愛進步咯。
啊，系啦，咁你觉得环保嘅重要性系咩咧？
环保肯定重要啊，因为环保影响我哋地球啊嘛，我哋人类住嘅地球啊嘛，对唔对？
系啊系啊。
如果你嗰啲胶袋啊，嗰啲塑胶袋咩啊，啲掉落海嘅啊，咁嗰啲海洋嗰啲鱼啊，咁我哋冇得生存啊嘛。咁我哋人类又可以食呢啲海物嘅嘢，咁你又唔俾海物嚟生存咁样，你又俾啲纸袋佢哋食，咁样咪影响好大。其實我哋人類這個地球其實是很乾淨的，就是我們人類整到它那麼垃圾。是的，
有這麼多垃圾下去。
是的，所以應該我們人類應該要注意這個環保，很重要咯，環保，真的很重要的，應該盡量用少一些膠袋啊，用少一些那些什麼水草啊、什麼繩啊那些東西咯，盡量是用那些比較適環保啊、適化咁嗰啲嘢啊，嗱，等我哋將來我哋後代都好啊，啲咩？
平时你家里面的废纸箱或者是废纸盒或者是空瓶子，你会不会收集起来？对，可回收的东西。
都是收集好，然后等别人来拉。就是叫别人来拉嘛，收废品的人来拉。
就卖给收废品的那些人。
咁平時你唔用到嘅廢紙咧、廢品咧，可唔可以送到你 recycling centre 去？
會噶，好似我而家做生意都好，咁樣我哋都有時有嘅樽啦，仲有好多嗰啲好似膠袋啊咩都好，咁樣我哋有啲空樽啊，我哋都會送你嗰啲 recycling 嗰啲地方啦，咁樣我哋都會分類咯。
好都分類好送到你。
咁樣講我哋即係講你話我哋貢獻咩嘢嚟講？其實我們是做少少嘢啫咯，個人做啲做啲咁樣，應該都對環保有多少貢獻啦。
係啦係啦，但係你真係做得好好啊！
就是这个 recycling center 的废纸是从哪里收来的？
顾客来的咯，顾客车来这边卖咯，然后还是有环保吃啊，什么都有的，什么吃都有来。
各种大公司或者是小公司都有运这些废纸，普通罢了啊。还有一些我看刚才看到一些养老院车送过来，
他自己在外面吃啊，人家叫他吃啊，有包子有纸皮啊，这样咯，拿来这边卖咯，这样咯。 卖了他都拿去那些孤儿院啊，帮保人家啦，这样咯。
还有一些
私人的萝莉，自己收的，收了自己卖了自己的咯，这样罢了，这些罢了，没有什么的。
那这里这个工厂的话，我刚才进到里面看到有一个 machine， 就是专门
那个是 machine 来 pack 那些纸啊、打碎啊，来 packet 啊，老板拿出去卖给人家，人家来拿，这样咯。是包两张包了吧？
我也有看到里面就是新的那些纸张，就白纸
啊、报纸啊、白纸啊、纸皮啊那些了。
就做成新的纸，然后再卖出去这样。
呀呀呀，他 packet 了一粒粒这样啊，算那个重量了， okay. 这样了。
OK。
一张包了，没有什么的。
That's all。Thank you。
OK， 谢谢。
Have you ever watched the morning scenery carefully? When you are still sleeping, he is the person who works hard for the city's cleaners every day. No matter wind or rain, he still insists on working for the beautiful city. You see his busy figure every day. He is the village beautician. He is also the sanitation hero of the village. When he arrived his home,He is also a father and grandfather.
好，叔叔，现在我们开始采访一下您。想问一下您今年多大了？
我今年49岁。
那您现在家庭成员是怎么样的情况？
家庭是我们家总共7口人，我老婆、两个孩子，还有两个孙子，加上儿媳妇，我们总共7个人。
那您现在是和家里人一起住吗？
对，我们都住一块。
好的。那叔叔，您做这个工作有多长时间了呢？
我做这个工作已经2年了。
2年时间，那您可以说一下您每天的工作时长吗？
工作时长，我们每天早上7点钟就开始上班，一直到中午11点半下班。中午休息两个小时，2点半上班，一直到下午6点。
对。那叔叔，请问您觉得这份工作辛苦吗？对你来说？
这个工作对我来说很辛苦，因为这个村里人都不自觉，垃圾太多了。再一个，加上一个人爱吃槟榔，他们这个地方，还要我们扫完以后还要洗槟榔水，所以我们一天也很累的，也很辛苦的。
您是出于什么原因才做这个工作呢？
因为我也是一个外地来的，所以我退休以后在家里待了2年也没事干，我感觉这村里太脏了，所以我也就是那一种给村里一个好的环境，所以我才来干这份工作。
也是一份贡献是吗？对
对对，我也是一份贡献，也对村里的各 各方面各都好一点，哎，什么？
那叔叔，请问您在工作的时候有没有遇到什么困扰呢？
这个困扰几乎每天都遇到，所以因为这个村里的人，他们都是，哎，咋说呢？也很少受到教育，他们就是不爱护卫生，随便乱扔垃圾，尤其是这里的人爱吃槟榔，随便吐槟榔水、槟榔渣。我们每天基本上都抽出来3到4个小时专门洗槟榔水和槟榔渣。哎，我就希望大家都把这个
重视起来，
重视一下，把这个毛病都改一下。就尊重我们的这个辛勤的工作，我也很高兴的。
好的，叔叔。好，那最后一个问题，请问叔叔，您在工作的时候有没有遇到什么温暖呢？
这个温暖的这个事情经常有的，因为我在村里扫的话，路过人家的门口，人家看到我很辛苦，头上流着汗，人家给我送水啊，送有一点送的面包啊，我也很感动感动的。这村里有的人看着我这份，看着我很辛苦，把这份温暖送给我，我也挺感到很高兴很高兴。
还是有很善良的人。
对对对对对。
好的，那我们就结束我们这次采访了，叔叔，谢谢您。
谢谢了，好。
Looking around, many things around us were made of paper, and paper is a very common material in our daily life. However, to make paper needs a lot of goods which may harm the environment. In this case, recycling seems to be a good solution. Therefore, my friends and I went to a paper recycling center.The workers there were busy with their jobs at that time, so we didn't have the chance to interview them. So next I will try to use my words to explain how it works. First, the center received waste paper from other places.There is a big machine in the center to deal with the waste paper. The workers will gather all the waste paper together and put them onto the machine. The machine will then squeeze the paper and make them into paper cubes.After further machining, the paper will be available to use again. On the way home, we saw more waste products and we decided to visit more recycling center.The workers here were also busy doing their jobs.Some of them were too busy to take an interview. Unfortunately, due to the COVID-19, some of the recycling centers have been closed so far. Therefore, I decided to interview other people for their opinions to environment protection.
您好，我想请问一下，您觉得环保重要吗？
环保很重要的。
那您觉得马来西亚在环保这方面做的怎么样？
马来西亚在环保这方面做的挺好，像我们餐厅这里的这个排油烟和这个排污都必须达标，而且经常有这个城管来检查排油烟和这个排污水，油和这个水必须分开。他们对这个挺注意的，经常来检查。
Speaking of environmental protection, the beautification of the urban environment is a task that most governments have repeatedly emphasized. Urban beautification includes many things, such as expanding the green area and rebuilding the old city. Some governments have ingeniously combined the history and characteristics of their cities to build some buildings with very local characteristics, have attracted many tourists from all over the world. However, these beautiful buildings, beautiful cities, if rubbish turns into mountains, will they still be beautiful? The beautification of the city not only emphasizes what the city's government has added to the city, but more importantly, how to maintain it. The protagonist of our story today is the city's beautiful night and the guardian of sanitation, the sanitation worker, Mr. Lee.
您就是从事这个扫地啊，就是扫咱们这个街区的这个工作有几年了呢？
我有五六年了。
有多少年？
五六年了
、那您有没有觉得就是在扫咱们这个社区和街区的过程中就是有什么变化吗？咱们这个街区是变得干净了呢，还是
干净？邻居不会干净。
不会干净的。
According to Mr. Lee, because of our small area and large population, our town produces a lot of garbage per capita. But there are a few people engaged in a cleaning industry, so it is difficult to keep the city clean.
一般主要是扫一些什么垃圾呢？就是像，让我看您都扫了些什么吧。你这里有这种塑料袋，还有树叶、烟头，那这个
东西好多呢，
好多哈。那今天的垃圾算是多还是少呢？今天我看起来算是不太多哈，不多。那就之前前几年的时候，垃圾有没有就是会比现在更多一点的情况呢？
前几年
更多，
现在也少一点。
就现在有少一点哈，那主要是咱们现在这个环保意识都比较强了，是吧？
今天早上啊，是这样说。
嗯。
以前他们就不一定的，是吧？
以前不一定的。
Mr. Lee also said because of some policies implemented by the country and the improvement of population quality, the number of littering people is indeed decreasing. But the reduction is only some food packaging bags, such as cigarette butts and chewing gum, which are small and difficult to clean, still exists.
那现在冬天的话，我们一般是从几点开始扫呢？
一般我们是一天两个班的，
一天两个班
不是一天到晚的哈，有两个班，早上4点多钟，
4点多钟，
中午呢在11点半12点就下班了，我呢是12点来上班，到下午7点半，这样的。
好，
啊，油桶里，没有，一天都是他一个的。他一个早上，他们6点多钟出来。他们9点多钟回去。下午他们在现在时候，1点都出来。4点多钟回去，就这样的。这样的他一天一个人的。
那你是从哪里扫到哪里啊？
我是这边
到玉仓路。
到玉仓路哈，那还扫得挺远的，那你一天也辛苦哈。
啊，不是，
嗯，
这条街他们店口多，
店口啊，
店口好多，
店口很多。
那么，晚上呢？晚上他们也买东西了，
啊，
是啊，什么买摆起来是小摊呐、啊，
嗯，
哦，他们就是。别人吃牙宵啊，
吃夜宵的时候，就那个时段的话，垃圾比较多，会比较辛苦哈。好的。
As Mr. Lee said, even though there is less rubbish on the street, rubbish still exists. City cleaners like them are essential to our environmental protection campaign. While respecting the fruits of their labor, we must also make ourselves a person who does not litter and work hard for the environmental protection of the city.
With the continuous expansion of Chengdu's urban construction scope, the urban population continues to increase, and the amount of waste generated is also increasing. It is extended by 2020, the daily garbage removal volume in the certain city of Chengdu will reach more than 7,000 tons. Recently, the Chengdu Municipal Management Committee held an event for citizens of Chengdu's environmental sanitation facilities, inviting representatives of citizens to visit environmental sanitation facilities. Mr. Ching's biggest feeling after this visit is that there's no peculiar smell, but he thinks that in addition to raising awareness of environmental protection, it is also important to upgrade and improve waste treatment equipment.
市民要有那种意识，确实把那个混凝混出来。
嗯，
然后混出来过后，在运输中转处理的那个过程中，就是混出来的该能够回收的，回收怎么处理？
嗯，
就那一个是需要设备，再一个需要科技方面的一些东西，来引进更先进的设备来处理。
我们现在哈日处理垃圾量的能力哈是1100吨，车次呢就是80趟车次哈就能完成。以我们现在的每年10%垃圾量的递增呢，至少哈这1-2年内哈完全能够满足我们现在滨江区左右的垃圾量的处置能力。
There is more and more urban waste, and recycling has become an inevitable trend.The garbage truck transfers the garbage here and drops it to the closed disposal room through a discharge door. The automatic device starts the garbage and waste for the ferment. They finally turn waste into treasure.
我们的规模是每一天日处理量是3000吨，产生电量是每天120万度。我们每一天处理过后的这个炉渣的是我们原生垃圾的这个含量25%不到，我们产生的炉渣我们就进行综合利用，那么也进行了资源化处理。
The Chang'an Waste Landfill is the only large-scale domestic waste sanitary landfill in Chengdu. It covers an area of more than 1,500 acres.And has designed daily processing capacity of 2,500 tons.
现在每天的生活垃圾处置量的话，我们是在8000吨以上。就是我们最初的设计的话，是在2000到4000吨是处置量的样子。所以现在的话，我们的运行的话，一直是处于就是超过设计要求的一种在运行状态，属于超负荷运行。我们这边可能看到的就是二期工程的话，二期扩容工程的话，使用寿命的话，我们能保证到今年年底。然后我们现在在新建的是三期工程。
Citizen Xu Qingtian was struck when he saw the garbage mountain in front of him.
did not expect that Chengdu has so much garbage to deal with every day.
现在是的确第一次真正见到垃圾山了，很震撼，因为我从来就不知道我们在生活中会有如此多的垃圾产生，然后在这里，仅仅是就是说成都市这一周边地区的垃圾就有这么多，就感觉自己的环保意识需要提升，然后在生活中少产生一些垃圾，然后就有利于环保。
It is understood that Chengdu will make overall plans for 10 large-scale domestic waste in city creation power plants. It is designed to process 18,200 tons of domestic waste per day and strive to achieve the goal of zero landfill of primary domestic waste in Chengdu by 2020.